Komori, we are totally devoted to the many facets of printing and the industries it serves. To be successful in the future, printers will be required to use a wider range of technology to meet all the needs of their customers. Our experience in inkjet printing told us taking the IS-29 inkjet platform to the next level provides an excellent solution.
Komori's future vision includes the concept of smart factory. The J-Throne inkjet platform is easy to automate and fits well into the concept of smart factory. We think the capabilities of higher productivity and post-press finishing will widen the applications for the J-Throne.
We believe that a press like the J-Throne that has UV ink and can run 6,000 sheets an hour fully will be a complement to the offset business. Its post-press finishing capabilities are really going to complement what offsets can do, and we think that'll be a game changer.
In addition, the digital print process allows fully variable of print, eliminating additional touches for personalization and further post-press finishing, adding additional value.
The J-Throne 29 will be redefining the crossover point between offset and digital. What it's really going to do is give printers more options for their production workflow. They no longer have to worry about just having the shortest runs go to digital and all the other things go to offset to be competitive. They can really have a better choice and have more flexibility.
I believe J-Throne 29 is a testament to Komori's commitment to innovation and excellence.